I request Jim to say about the aWhere and also the other applications. The positive side, not the challenges.
Of course. Well, the challenges are some of the good parts. I'm very excited to be here with you all today. In fact, I'm, as Dilip mentioned, I'm actually very lucky to be here with you today. This was organized very quickly and very efficiently by ACRESAT. And I found out it's a little bit more difficult than I thought to get a visa to get to India. So I felt like with Dilip helping and a lot of ACRESAT helping with some letters, I felt like James Bond running around the country, getting my visa, dashing across town, getting on an airplane, and suddenly I'm here. So very exciting time. We're very excited to work with you. We've been, for the last 2 years, we've been working very close with the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation to try to help them solve what they perceive as, or they know, is a very large problem, which is trying to share data among several hundred projects they have in the agricultural sector. And everyone has different formats, different way of putting information together, no data dictionaries, et cetera. So there's a lot of issues they have with trying to share that information. So we've been working very hard with them, and we've been introduced to quite a few of their grantees and working with them. And out of all of those, ICRISAT has been by far the leader as far as taking a leadership role in understanding the problem and really trying to solve it. And so we've been very fortunate to be able to work with ICRISAT, and this last year has been a large learning experience for us as well, I think for both of us, to understand the real needs of an agricultural development system, a management system. And so we've made many changes this past year, and really it's been a lot of the feedback from Dilip, from Avi, Chuka, and several of you here that have used the system. And so we're very excited that today and tomorrow to be able to show you sort of the new version of our system that's taking care of a lot of these issues, and we think it's going to be a very exciting platform for you all to get to use. And we're very anxious to hear more feedback from you as you start adding more and more data and interacting between data sets and all that. So with that, I'm very happy to be here. I'm very excited to get to meet all of you. And we're very interested in your applications and how this platform can be used for you.